A touching video from 2016 now going viral. This of Mollie Tibbetts sharing a personal story about prayer.
I got down and I prayed and I asked God to give me the strength to make it through it, to tell me what to do, to help me out with whatever happened and to know what his plan was. In that moment, I kind of knew that that was God's way of showing me that the power of prayer was really something.
Carla Shimkus with Fox News Headlines 24/7 Sirius XM 115 here with the thoughts and prayers that continue to pour in for the missing Iowa University student. So sad, Carla.
They sure are, absolutely. Now, Mollie Tibbetts' aunt posted that video to Facebook. It shows her speaking at a high school faith event where she talks about the time she asked God to give her strength before an important track meet. She goes on to say that she ran her best time that season, and she attributes her success to the power of prayer. Like you said, Jillian, so many prayers are now pouring in for her on social media. Jenny on Facebook says, I pray she has the same strength today. Exactly every word she said can apply to her today. God has a plan for her and he is working through her, praying every day. Brandy on Facebook also says, what an amazing message then and now. May God continue to give her strength and courage. And Cheryl also chiming in saying, this shows how amazing this girl is and gave it to God to get her through her run. She and the rest of us need to give it to God that she soon can come home. So Mollie's father believes that she is still alive. The reward for her is now, $300,000?
Can't imagine what that family's going through. Just unbelievable.
Yeah.